Hi, I'm Sharon Macklis at IDG Communications, here with Do More with R, RStudio add-ins, and keyboard shortcuts. If you've never used RStudio add-ins, they're definitely worth a look. I'll show you one of my favorites, Bear Combine. So I've got text with the names of something. I'd like to turn it into an R vector. Adding quotation marks around each one gets kind of annoying if there are more than a couple of items. But the Bear Combine add-in solves the problem. You install add-ins the same way you install packages, with install.packages if they're on CRAN, or whatever you use to install from GitHub if they're on GitHub. Bear Combine is part of Bob Rudess's Harbor add-ins on GitHub, so you can install it with this code here. I use remotes install underscore GitHub. Instead of installing a package with functions, this will install a package with several RStudio add-ins. You'll find those in RStudio's add-ins menu above the upper left script panes here. As you can see, I have a lot of add-ins installed. And there's Bear Combine. Now I'll go to my text file and copy a comma-separated list of browser names. As you can see, they don't have quotation marks around them. We'll copy that into my R script, highlight the text, and then find Bear Combine in my add-ins menu. Click on that, and voila, code for a properly formatted R vector. It even works if the items aren't comma separated, but are on individual lines, such as here. I can highlight this text and run my Bear Combine add-in. And here I've got a vector of US states. I'm guessing you might be thinking that it's kind of cumbersome if you have a lot of add-ins and need to scroll through a long list of them like I do. At that point, your add-in might not save much time. The good news is you can create a keyboard shortcut for any add-in. Go to Tools, Modify Keyboard Shortcuts in RStudio. You'll first see all the built-in possibilities. If you keep scrolling, you'll eventually see your add-ins. In my case, it takes quite a bit of scrolling. Or much easier, you can use the search box to look for your add-in. Click into the empty field under the shortcut column and type your key combination. I'll choose Ctrl-Alt-C and then click Apply. Now if I select my text and hit Ctrl-Alt-C, my add-in works without having to scroll through the whole add-in menu. How cool is that? Dean Atali keeps a whole list of add-ins on GitHub. You can see it at github.com/DAATTALI. Take a look at the list when you have a chance. There might be a couple of add-ins you didn't know about that will help you speed up your R workflow. Note that some conventional R packages also include add-ins, such as DataPasta and Bookdown. It's not only a list of add-in packages only. That's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. For more R tips, head to the Do More with R page at https://go.infoworld.com/morewithr, all lowercase except for the R. You can also find the Do More with R playlist on YouTube. Hope to see you next episode.